Will schools reopen this fall? Is it safe to send your kids if they do? How do you handle online education if you're a working parent? Those are just some of the things parents have to think about as the school year creeps closer.
We decided that we would do cyber kindergarten this year for Hunter, and then our three-year-old Isabel, we're just going to keep her home because there was no point in sending one without the other. We did talk with the pediatrician, and his take was, for our three-year-old, 100%, he would not send her anywhere this year.
Cyber charter schools are indeed seeing a spike in enrollment.
We are enrolling a higher number of students, and that continues to trend upward. But when you talk about interest, the number of families inquiring, wanting in more information, wanting to learn more about what we are and what we do, compared to prior years, we're about 4 to 5 times higher this year than what we have seen in the past.
Some say cyber charter schools are the best bet.
I feel like a lot of people are very unsure and they want their kids to be safe. And right now, the brick and mortar schools aren't offering that safety.
Other parents are hoping schools reopen and they can send their kids into classrooms again. School districts are offering virtual learning options too, district cyber programs or academies. That's the best choice for other families.
I have a good 6 weeks to prepare my kids, myself, brush up on some technology stuff and have a real shot at learning online. I feel like there's a lot of judgment, and that's hard to constantly be, if you're not second guessing yourself, somebody's second guessing you. And that's really, really hard. And I think we just have to respect each other's decisions. This is what's best for us.
Whatever they choose, parents say these can be really difficult decisions to make. It is, they say, an especially stressful time to be a parent. Sarah Bonowski, NewsWatch 16, Lackawanna County.